we have been tracing all the people that he may have come in contact with, starting with the airline and the hotel and his place of work, where he spent where we've spent, as you can see, I'm getting updates by the minute. So in terms of the airline, there were 159 passengers on that flight, including the crew. 67 of them are in Lagos. We've managed to reach 41, and 35 are not reachable. Now, what does that mean? It either means that they've given us wrong information on the forms, or wrong addresses, or they're just, the numbers they've given us just don't work, or they moved out of the area. So, as you know, people are very mobile. They will come into Lagos on their way to other states, or come into Lagos on their way to another country, or go back to the country that they came from. So where we have some information on where they come from, we will be using the World Health Organization and other international bodies to send an alert to that country to say that we have information on a passenger on this flight, and he may have come into contact with a confirmed